everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to log into Snapchat on your desktop. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To log into Snapchat on your desktop is quite easy. First, make sure to open up a web browser. In the web address bar at the top, type in www.snapchat.com and press enter on your keyboard. Once you do that, you'll end up in the official site of Snapchat. You can easily log into your Snapchat account on a desktop by going to the top right hand corner and clicking on Login to Chat option. Soon after you do that, you'll end up in the login screen on your web browser. Go to the first text box and either enter your username or your email associated with Snapchat. And once you do that, head over to the password field and type in your Snapchat password in the text box. In case you don't remember your password, click on the Forgot Password link and follow the on-screen prompts in order to reset to a new password. If you don't have a Snapchat account yet, click on the sign up link beneath where it says New to Snapchat, Sign Up. Once you enter your credential correct, click the login button. Now, you'll end up in this page where it says Manage My Account. Click on Snapchat for Web option at the very top. And as soon as you see this information over here, you'll need to open up Snapchat application on your mobile device and confirm the detail by tapping Yes. Once you verify your information, you'll be able to log in to Snapchat on your web browser. Click on Get Started and that is it. That way, you can easily log into your Snapchat app on your desktop. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.